Hello there, it's Nienke from Otaku Army, and this time I have some cool blouses to show you. I made an order at Tulu Tulu Lolita again, and this time it's a lucky pack. And you could get a dress or two blouses, but I could already tell from the packaging that this is going to be two blouses. So let's open it up and see what I got. Ooh, I like it so far. I've got one cream or beige one and one kind of blue grayish one. Let's take it out of this packaging because it makes a lot of sound. So it's this light blue, gray, greenish color. If I look in my camera, it looks just kind of gray, but to the naked eye, it seems a little bit more blue or green. Maybe I can take a picture of it and maybe show the real color a little bit more. So this is a large size. It says 4XL. It does appear to fit. Maybe it's a little bit big on me, but I prefer having it a little bit bigger than smaller. But look, these buttons are adorable. I'm not sure if Tulu Tulu still has these lucky packs in stock. I think it was $50 or 50 euros for, well, two blouses or a dress, and then it's a surprise which one you get. So yeah, basically this is a very basic blouse. Now that I'm looking at it a little bit longer, I think it's actually mint. It's a grayish mint. And there's also a beige blouse. This is in a little bit of a nicer bag somehow. It's the same blouse. It has the same cute little buttons. Only this one, it's kind of like coffee colored beige, a little bit towards orange in real life, but on screen it just looks really beigey. But I feel like it is a little bit brighter in real life. It's the same as the other one. It looks like, I don't really recognize this brand. It's probably just a random Chinese brand. This one seems a little bigger, doesn't it? But it should be the same size. Well, let's see if I can try these on and show you on camera. So this is what it looks like when I wear it. It's a little bit bigger on me, but I already knew that the bust size was a little bit bigger than my own. But I do like that it's not too tight, and I only have JSKs. I don't actually own any skirts, so I'm pretty sure this will look really cute with a JSK. And I still don't know whether this is green or blue, but I've tried to find some dresses that might look good with this. So I'm going to try some of them on and show you how it looks with a JSK over it. Okay, so now I'm wearing a Risu Rose JSK over it. I'm not quite sure I like this look. It does look a lot more mint than blue. I thought I would match it with the blue parts in this dress, but I'm not sure if it matches. But you can see that it does look really cute with the JSK, and it doesn't matter that this part is a little bit bigger. So let's try on a different JSK. Okay, so right now I'm wearing Angelic Pretty's Luminous Sanctuary. It's still a little bit too green, but I do think it kind of matches because the print also has some green tones in it. So it might look good with this one. So yeah, I do really like the design of this skirt and I think it looks cute. I just have to figure out what I can wear with it, and maybe it's a nice excuse to add some more mint to my wardrobe, because I don't really have much mint stuff and all the blouses I have up to now are either white or pink or black, because I'm not creative. So actually this lucky pack makes me, you know, challenge the types of cohorts that I do, because I would be reluctant to buy a brown or a mint blouse myself, because I wasn't sure if it would match any of my dresses. But to be honest, I think I can manage with this and I can change it up a little bit, so that's nice. So I already have a cohort hanging up here. Let's show you that one now. Okay, I'm wearing Cream Cookie Collection by Angelique Britinelle. And this is one of my favorite dresses, so I love that I have a new way to incorporate this dress now. It's really nice with this beige blouse. It has the same color as the cookies, I feel like. Almost. Almost. So yeah, that's nice. I can feel like a little cookie girl wearing my little cookie dress. And I also thought this is a removable ribbon. A lot of JSKs have this, at least Angelique Pretty JSKs do. So you can take this off and put it here, and maybe that would look even cuter. So yeah, all in all, I feel like this was a great purchase, only for 50 bucks. Two really nice blouses. It gives me new ways to coordinate my dresses, so that's really nice. And the quality, it's, well, the blouses are soft. This elastic is also really nice and soft. It's not too tight, because that's usually the biggest problem I have with Lolita blouses, is the shoulders. This part, as you can see, it could accommodate even more bigger arms, and this is sometimes really tight too, but in this case it's not tight at all. And even if you are a little bit bigger, I think it wouldn't, you know, strangle your arm, if you know what I mean. So yeah, they're soft, they're comfortable. I really recommend them. I have no idea if Tulu Tulu still does this lucky pack, and I also don't know if any other people ordered the lucky packs. Yeah, but maybe if one of you also got the lucky pack, let me know what you got, and if you got a dress, I'm really curious which one, and if you got a blouse, which colors did you get, because yeah, it's fun. So yeah, if you got one, let me know, and maybe I'll put in the description whether they're still available or not. I will link to Tulu Tulu if they don't have them, and I will link to the lucky pack if the lucky pack is still there. So thanks for watching and see you next time, guys. Bye. Curvana na 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 Curvana na 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 Curvana na 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 Curvana na 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 Curvana na 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 Curvana na 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 Curvana na 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 na